Yeah, that's right. This photo. So why did I choose what is commonly known as the infamous LAN party? Well, like this random Reddit user on screen here, this photo has lived rent-free in my mind since I first saw it a few years ago. Many have claimed that they were there, that they took this photo, but unless they were one of these fine people in the basement of a Mason, Michigan home in the summer of 2002, they're liars. This photo pops up every few years as a meme, updated to the popular formats of the time. As I just said, it is often misattributed, and people love to make up stories about what happened that day, as if they were there. Luckily, thanks to some fine reporting by Kotaku, the real story is out there, and it's actually not that interesting. A couple of high school students got together to play some video games, and someone said something lines of, you know, we could probably get someone duct taped to that beam up there, and then they did, as teenagers do. Interviews with some people from the party, as well as other photos from that day, are able to finally verify the people in the photo, as well as the photographer, Brian Schaefer, who is just a guy. As far as I know, he has no professional experience with photography apart from a single class, which is why he happened to have a digital camera that day. Normal people didn't just have cameras with them in 2002, so I'm going to file this under home photos rather than student photography. That more or less explains why, by the standards we've learned in this class, this is a terrible photo. Bad lighting, bad composition, you can't even tell what it's about at first glance. The person duct taped to the ceiling, Drew Purvis, recently partnered with an amateur producer to make a documentary about the photo, which was supposed to premiere in March of 2020. As far as I know, that didn't happen, either because of COVID or because they received a cease and desist from Disney for the repeated use of Star Wars audio, which I have reason to believe they did not get permission to use. So, instead, I present my COM 320 midterm. You're welcome, and thanks for watching. Like and subscribe or whatever.